The Eagles defensive coordinator, Jonathan Gannon, was just hired as the Cardinals head coach. What are we doing? Why are we giving this man, who had an extremely talented defense, but had his scheme totally exploited by simple motion in the Super Bowl, who just allowed 38 points in the Super Bowl, a job as a head coach? If you want a defensive coordinator, go out and get Lou Anarumo, who at every single turn in every big game has delivered.